see if we can lure some of the members of other bands to come up and join us. Neil? Oh, Neil?
Hint, hint.
Neil? Any of the Tempest guys want to come join us? Or any of the Ralph Kelter guys want to come join us? Let's see if we can get him up here. Neil's really not paying attention. He's pretending over there that he's not paying attention.
What?
Come on, man. All right, they're tired. That's all right. Anyway, this is the Lord of the Dance. We would love to have any of them join us. If they want to come up and join us. You guys want to come? Oh, come on. It's in A. It's easy. Come on.
Two chords, no waiting.
Of course, we have no monitors, so you wouldn't be able to hear what the hell's going on.
There's that. Who needs monitors? I'm playing bagpipes.
No monitors. Anyway, we'll do it tomorrow. We'll do it with more planning. How's that? Good. All right. Anyway, we thank you all for your kind attention. We certainly hope to see you all and hope you all sing along. We'll be back in this area tomorrow. Of course, we're back here tomorrow, but we're going to be back on December 3rd. We're bringing our Christmas concert to the Abingdon Ballroom. So make sure you stop on by.
Lead.
job playing a few too many instruments. That's it. I think we have time for one more. Thank you. I think we're actually early enough. We can do one more.
Okay.
Thank you.